pianist.
Heerlijk.
Ja, super. Ah, hij is te gek.
Nou, goed zo. Ga naar hiernaast.
Komt goed.
En dan kan ik vertellen dat wij dit dus allemaal, dat het live te zien is op facebook.com/Tienekeshow. Dennis van Aarsen en zijn pianist Stef de Hond. Ze staan hier toch maar weer tussen de plantenbakken. En ze is allemaal live te zien en hij klinkt fantastisch. En het begint met That's Life. Dennis van Aarsen.
That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, you're shot down in May. But I know I am gonna change that tune. When I'm back on top in June, I say that's life. And it's funny as it seems, some people get their kicks from stomping on a dream. But I don't let it get me down, because it's fine, all the world keeps spinning around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know one thing. Each time I find myself laying flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life, I tell you, I can't deny it. Many times I thought of quitting, baby, but my heart won't buy it. And if I didn't think it was worth one single try, I'd jump right on a big bird and then I'd fly. 'Cause I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, but I know one thing. Each time I find myself laying flat on my face, I just pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life, that's life, and I can't deny it. Many times I thought of quitting, baby, but my heart won't buy it. And if there's nothing shaking, come this air July, I'm gonna roll myself up in a big ball and die.
Oh,
ja.
Groot applaus.
Ja.
Echt applaus.
Zeker.
Ik ben het niet meer gewend, Tineke. Maar dankjewel. Ook applaus voor Stef de Hond natuurlijk, pianist. En we mogen nog een liedje doen, toch?
Ja, zeker.
Ja, zeker. Mooi. Nou, dat was natuurlijk That's Life van Frank Sinatra. Wat voor mij mee begon, ook hoe mijn theatershow heet. Die hopelijk in 2021 wel doorgaat. En we gaan nu een liedje doen wat ik zelf heb geschreven, samen met Jeff Frenzel en Maria Christensen. En dat heet Superhero. When she's tired, when she's scared, and when she thinks she's getting older, says she don't fit anywhere, and her world is getting colder, I rush right in to rescue her before her heart's on zero. I save her day and fly her away. I'll be her superhero. The little things mean so much, and I can think it's no big deal, but just a word or a touch can change the way she feels. It saves her from the maddening crowd, from heartless, thoughtless people. I'll fly her away, save her day, and be her superhero. Now I'm just an ordinary man. I'm doing the very best I can. But sometimes when she looks at me, I feel I can't do anything. How am I gonna argue with that? But what she doesn't know is how many times she saved me from the cold winds that blow when she softly calls me baby. She doesn't even have a clue that she's the one I need so. She flies me away, saves my day, just like a superhero.
Oh, klap even mee, laat je knoppen los. Zijn we met z'n drieën, dat is in ieder geval wat. Dennis van Aarsen samen met pianist Stef de Hond. En denk eraan het livestreamconcert aanstaande vrijdag 4 december. En gegevens daarvan zijn te vinden op onze site tinekeshow.nl.